So without further ado, everybody put your hands together for Mackenzie.
Thank you. was like a week after I wrote it, and I was here in Philly. And people just started singing the chorus with me, and I was like, that's fucking cool. There's a baby, I shouldn't say that. It's all good, okay. But I thought maybe I could teach y'all the chorus a little bit. We could sing it together. Yes, I believe in you. It's very simple. I wrote this after the saying, if he wanted to, he would. If you know, you know. So it goes like this. I'll sing it first. If he wanted to, he would. He would. Sparkly pants. So this goes out to all the women here tonight. based off of this song. They're called the Sisterhood Spell Candles, if you want to get weird with it. So those are over there too. So come to the Witchy Wilderness with me.
Let it come on the dead legs, dancing around under the horizon. Did you know that you can make things happen? With just a little bit of magic, let them think that you are in hell. Let them take a step into witch dark. It's an age of old fashion, put it back in 1692. The cry of the black is kept, the shadows cast a flying blood. It is in white and black, there's more than a fire to tell the truth.
Boots.
ambitious. I just wrote this song like 3 days ago and I've got the like lyrics right here. I have my glasses, so I can't really see them that well, so but you know what, you don't know it. No one knows it yet. So I'll just fumble my way through it. But I thought it'd be really fun to play. I hope you like it. It's called Straight to Hell. Millennials unite.
goes and takes a glimpse in the mirror, but it doesn't recognize it.
Oh.
inspiring. You know, because this is the thing. It was a whole lot of if he wanted to, he would, but if she wanted to, she would. But she said she wasn't going to hex you. She just